Well, we've been playing this song for hundreds and hundreds of concerts, and it's always a thrill to play it, but it's never, there's no greater honor than to play it for the man who I wrote it for, Natan Sharansky, leading Mother Russia. Nearly 9 long years secluded, I've been